Hey, Senator Enzi, where's the beef? Well, it's not being exported to Asia if the USDA catfish program isn't repealed. The program is a clear trade barrier that will likely result in retaliation against U.S. ag products like beef. So stand up for Wyoming by supporting repeal of the USDA catfish program.